I got this new bit of kit and I thought I'd do a quick video on it. Span Sage, so I'm going to pronounce that. I'll put details down below. But basically, it's a sort of like a fold up bow saw. It's all in this pole here. It says bucksaw, quickly and easy mountable, two saw blades, saw blade lengths 32 centimeters for all kinds of wood, small pack size. It's got a sort of instructions on the back, a bit sort of common sense. This one you get two blades. It's the whole saw, so I'll put the blade down there. Main body, and then put that through like so. A bolt thing on the end. Never tried this before, so it's a first test for me as well. And then you put the blade in there. I've been told by others the blade ain't too great on this, but if I could find a better one I could always change it. Then you tighten these sort of bolts up at the end to make it tight, and what that does is pull these bars out which tension the blade, so you want that nice and tight, tight as you can really. Really lightweight. Cool. So let's give it a go. Obviously I don't want to cut any living wood down, but you can see around here's quite a lot of dead wood, but I want to give it a bit of a test. It's a nice broken off tree, nice, that nice solid bit there. Let's give it that go. Not a problem. As you can see, it's quite a big bit of wood. Got a bit of rotted bit through there, which obviously it could have cut through easier. But it's a heck a lot easier than using my silky saw. I normally use my pruning silky saw, but this bow saw, big difference. Heck a lot easier. Instead of cutting loads of little sticks, you can just cut a few big logs like this. No, do you? Span. mayo. Spam and a bit of pepper. Black pepper. Mayo. Look at those people saying I'm weird using mayo. things to do for YouTube.